All right, guys, I'm gonna take this thing out for a decent ride today. I did went ahead just a little bit ago, put a little, I don't know what you call it, fanny pack or whatever on the frame right there. And I did mount my tack back on right there, but I'm gonna go ahead and get it fired up and then head out to where the dirt roads are. And I'm gonna have to get a better rear tire. These style tires are just super soft rubber, and I've already ate most of the rubber off it, but I will be getting that soon. The front's already brand new, but all right, I'll get started and let's get going.
Thank you.
It actually pulled the hill pretty well. I didn't think it was going to get up that hill that well.
Thank you.
Alright guys, yeah, it rides really well. I was really surprised it made it up that one hill on that dirt road. That's a pretty steep hill. And I didn't pedal one time and it managed to get all the way to the top of it. Against the wind, it is about 30, 32 mile an hour when it's super windy. On the way back, it was pretty windy. I am hitting rev limiter about just over 9,000 RPMs. You might hear it cut in and out. But that I might go with maybe a 40 tooth on the rear instead of the 44. Just to see if maybe it's just a little bit better. But I don't want to go too small because then it's just going to be too slow on hills and stuff. But yeah, it's running really good. I did a two-stroke. It's one of them intakes for a two-stroke. I ended up just using that and mounting one of them speed cards on there. And I might go down one jet size. It seems to me it's getting a tad bit too much fuel, so I'm going to drop the jet size down one, see what that does. The fuel tank works really well right there. The tail light works really well. You can see it's got left turn signal and right turn signal, and when you hit the brakes it actually lights up, so that, and then looks like you got a tail light. But yeah, it's riding really well. I'm gonna keep riding it and see how far it'll go before it needs anything done to it. But it's kind of nice to have it to come out to places like this and go fishing and stuff. So yeah, I got more things coming. I'm just waiting on parts. As soon as they get here, I'll be getting that stuff put together. So all right, thanks for watching.